Hello, and welcome back to Antichamber. I have to do that every single time because, yeah, been a while, yet again, because I'm an idiot and never have time to record. Whenever I do have time, I choose not to. I think I might have the hang of it now, not the game, recording. Still have no idea what I'm doing. Looks like I was here last. Can I go through here? No. Let's see. 5. Let's go up. 7. I figured out how to actually read this map before. Like what? I'm pretty sure that means there's a room connecting I haven't been to yet. That means that, did not mean to do that. There's an arrow. Get here. What the heck? Oh, it shows me where it's going. Okay. I'm just having a moment here. But there's an arrow, that means it sends me somewhere else. And circle, I think, means dead end. So, I want to go where I have these. 4. Oh wait, I've been to 4 before. I know I've been to 4 before. I had to have been... for you. That's interesting. I guess I go there right now. If I can. Splitting a problem, Splitting a problem up may help you find the answer. Why am I talking like a robot? I don't know. That dog is tracking dog. Guessing his bone. My brain is slowly degrading. Before, I have not been to 3, I have 5, I have, which means I need to go this way. Fly. Door. just have to go through one of these ones. Here, I've been there before. What's through this door? The path of least resistance is a valid option. Oh, it's here. I've been here before. Yeah. Let's go back to 4. Does this sense me? Wait a second. I just want to check something. There's these lines between 3 and 5 and 4. Do they mean something that I do not know? Wait. That's the door I came in through. I was about to say, what was that door for? Fly. Can't take these. I cannot fly. I sure can make a bridge. Infinite blocks. I'm just gonna do that with this so I can make a straight bridge. I'll just make it up here. Good. Wait. Building a bridge can get you over a problem. That's what I did. That's smart. I can see I need a block on the other side there. So what I'm going to do is something like this. Okay, I don't need that many. I'm going to walk through. Oh. There, really. Yay. Suck you all up and put you there. Wait. How'd I go to 5 before if I'd never been to 4? 6, 7. Is there no 8? Well, I finally solved that bit of it, and that one, so let's do this one. First take some pieces, that's what I got needle. I'm sure I've been through here before. I'm not gonna go in there, but definitely been in there. That destroys them. Yep. But I apparently can put them through it over there. So I'll just do that. Come right here. Oh. Oh poop. Oh, okay, I thought this was the blowy up one. Do I really need to get all of them? Yes, I do. Okay. And then I'll put them Interesting. Okay, well, I'm gonna put him here for now. Well, I did that way, I don't know. The harder it gets to find what we missed. Yay! Oh, I know what they're talking about. They're talking about all the rooms I haven't been through yet. But there's arrows telling me where to go, it looks like. So let's just creep through here. Left, because the magical arrows are telling me to. Can I walk on this? Can't walk through one of these either, so... yeah. The end. I think I might just beat the game. Some problems can't be solved until you experienced more. Was that always like that, or did that change? I don't think that was always like that, or else I might have seen it before. But anyway, the end. Or just then. Or just the. Or nothing. Nope, it's the end. Or maybe it's another trick, like the last end they had. I can't put things through there. I thought I had to try. There's nothing. Let me just store these here in case it is like a joke. Exit. Oh god, I gotta actually do it. We move on when there's nothing.